Our first senior of the night for the girls is Devin Faust. She played field hockey for 4 years and lacrosse for 3. After high school, she's going into the Army for intelligence. She leaves for boot camp August 2nd. Her favorite memory from lacrosse is having a rap battle versus the JV after both Glen Burnie teams won. She was the best pipe man. She's being escorted by her mom and her dad, Melissa and Tony Faust, her grandparents, Janice and Charles Murray, her sister, Bailey Faust, and her friend, Katrina Seckler. Next is Allison Tyler. She played soccer and lacrosse for all 4 years and basketball for 2 years. After high school, she plans to go to AACC for 2 years and then 2 years at a four-year school, going to school to be a radiologist. Her favorite lacrosse memory is when she lost the game without a goalie and the coach got pregnant with her. She was escorted by her mom and dad, Janet and Daniel Tyler, her sister, Caitlin Damaski, and boyfriend, Hunter Cochran. Next is Angelica Macarenas. She played varsity volleyball and varsity lacrosse for 11th and 12th grade. After high school, she plans on attending Temple University in Philadelphia and majoring in nursing. Also, will be a ROTC and will serve as an Army nurse after graduation. Her favorite lacrosse memory was the announcers at every school would mispronounce her name. Escorted by her brother, Andreas and Alonzo. Next is Anna Wilhelm. She played soccer for all 4 years, swimming and lacrosse for 3 years. After high school, she plans on going to college for nursing and to become a registered nurse. Her favorite lacrosse memory is Here Lies Half and Half, escorted by Angie and Marty Wilhelm. Next is Bree Pauly. She played 4 years of varsity field hockey and lacrosse for 3. After high school, she's undecided on a college, but plans to study law. Her favorite lacrosse memory was also having rap battles versus the JV on the bus. She's escorted by her parents, Robin and Harry Pauly, sister Brooke, nephew Mason, and best friend Carly. Finally, for the girls is Taylor Hicks. She played soccer and lacrosse for all 4 years. After high school, she plans on attending community college and major in early childhood development. Her favorite lacrosse memory, after every game, Coach Gina never has anything to say. Escorted by her mom and dad, April and George Hicks, and best friend, Jessica Robinson.
You gotta go for the boys?
Yeah.